Everybody, this is Awesome AJ, and we are back with more Dying Light. So sorry I had to cut that last video short, but I will make this one longer. Pursuit evaded? How is that evaded?
No one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Well, then, where is he? Broken in, and it's night time. Whoa. Climb. I gotta stay away. The world is ending.
Thank you.
a safe house near me? Alright, if I continue forward, I can get to that safe house. Maybe I could just make a run for the safe house. I mean... I made it. Caught that one night. Way out. Alright. So, Rod, I don't understand Rod. He's like, I work for him, but then, like, he's always doing bad stuff. You know what doesn't make any sense? How I still haven't found any... It's not this way, so... Wait, it would have to be this way. Unless... I It's two guys. If I could climb up this. Maybe there's a secret tunnel. Why are they turning into zombies? Everyone's dying. Oh no, they're just, they see me. I think. Is that what that means? Someone fell out of the window and died. Oh, we had a medkit though. If I can move these crates, I find a way in. There's bound to be something on here. These are rare. Ooh, that looks cool. Commander knife. Can you perform some sort of execution if you do something behind them?
ninja starts to take him out. No, there's got to be a blueprint around here somewhere. Ah, see? Told you. How do I get in this building? What? Is that a blueprint? That's just a knife. What? Oh, the monkey wrench he threw away. Oh, blade. Now I can make more. I can't believe an enemy fell off the building trying to kill me, though. He was like, oh, throw a knife, and I just like, no! And yeah, I literally sliced him in half so he couldn't throw a knife at me. Which was a bit over the top. I mean, I cut him into two. Oh my gosh, this base, I think I like this base way more than the tower because it's cooler and they got like at least 100 care packages. And look at this one room. It's got two boxes. Maybe even more. Three, actually. Oh, a zombie statue. Next time I get a zombie statue, I need to examine it more. I don't even know what it looks kind of weird. It looks like a zombie, like. Why do I always mess up? Is there anything I want in there? I didn't even need to kill as many people as I did. Inside the area.
Why does this man kidnap Zara? Raided his truck and took all his gear.
No!
Just hope they didn't take all his research as well.
Yeah, that'd be bad. Wait, wasn't he at the house? Tower, I think. Yeah, wasn't he at the tower? Throwing knives?
Crane here. I could really use some GRA support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
Fuck, what the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
Acknowledge. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible.
safe, the building I'm in. Okay, well, geez, this place is loaded with supplies. Grabby. I would ever go an elevator during a zombie apocalypse. No. It's not one of those dumb bears.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I can pry it open.
Is it hard to pry open elevators? Do I go up or down? It's not what I thought would happen.
And we're in.
Where do I go? The door. Get one floor down. I would gladly jump off this railing.
What is this shit?
There, I cleaned you. I have. Oh, is this where I threw that enemy? He went flying into a box. I went downstairs. Look at all that stuff. I even saw something that was purple. Which purple is very good. What? All this stuff over here are weapons. Wish I could get down there. Oh wait, I will get to go down there, that's good. Gotta look for blueprints. Wait, what's that? This building is swimming in supplies. I hope next room looks even better. Medical bundle, good. Grabby, grab. Oh, look, something else. Chocolate. Next room. Military throwing knife. Grab, 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 grab. Is that it? I slammed him onto a table thing. Well, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. We are just drowning in supplies, but yeah. Hope you liked this episode. Please subscribe, leave likes, and we will see you in the next episode. Bye!